but he was not well known nationally until Watergate.
But I'm trying to focus on the president.
I understand.
What did the president know, and when did he know it?
Baker was one of the few Republicans to benefit from Watergate. He was chosen to keynote the 76 Republican convention, where most people thought Baker might be chosen as President Ford's running mate. He was not. And Baker and his wife, Joy, believe one reason might have been her battle with alcoholism. Well, she won that battle early in 76.